So what are the different practice areas that you cover?
Generally, I am what we call a civil litigator. So I do pretty much any lawsuits or disputes that are involving people arguing about money, damage to property, or injuries. Now, it includes business litigation, breach of contract matters, as well as sort of your standard personal injury stuff that you hear about.